A force acting upon an object to cause a displacement is known as blank. So we know we have a force acting to cause a displacement. If I take a force and I multiply the displacement, when you do that, we will get work. And so our answer will be letter B.